Hi, this is Shop Talk. I'm Rieta Nwakotrillo. We have a treat for you wine aficionados and wine connoisseurs out there as we give you a sneak peek into the 11th Grand Wine Experience. Now, this year's edition of this wine event is already happening today, November 11th, at the Grand Ballroom of the Marriott Hotel. And here to tell us more about this event are Raymond Joseph and Ronnie Joseph. Of course, Ronnie is Director of Operations at Philippine Wine Merchants, and Raymond is Director for Sales and Marketing. Gentlemen, thank you for joining us here on the show.
Oh, it's nice being here, and tonight is when it all happens, the 11th Grand Wine Experience. We're going to feature over 500 wines, and we're going to have food prepared by the chefs of the Marriott's Hotel, wall to wall. It's going to be another party.
That's right. It's sort of like, I guess, a giant bazaar for wines almost, right? And you mentioned 500 wines. Are the people attending, will they be able to taste practically all of these?
Yes, they could taste any of the 500 wines. And not only wines, we have spirits also.
Nice. And, of course, this is open to the public, right?
Yes.
Okay, and if you love wine, you want to learn more about wine, you can attend this event. Now, is there anything happening, like maybe little talks or seminars or things, or is it just you go around all the booths and all the exhibitors and try whatever you like?
Yes, the wines will be coming from different countries, 20 different countries, so they'll have to wine sample, no swallowing, swirling and spitting and all of that. And I don't think they'll be able to cover all 500 wines and spirits.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking, right? And not certainly in one evening. This is your 11th year. What have past events been like?
Past events have been blockbuster parties. No, and it's not only a party, it's also a... We always want to communicate the wine lifestyle. You know, it's more than just party. It goes beyond the wine and the spirits and the food. You know, it goes way beyond. And this year, it will be more exciting.
Right. And in order to attend this, is there like an entrance fee at the door? They need to purchase tickets somewhere?
Yes, they can purchase tickets from our offices, and there are designated areas where they can purchase these tickets, okay. Even at the hotel.
Okay, so they can pay like right at the door, right? And how will this year be different from past events, if at all?
Okay, what we do every year is we always up the game. We bring in new suppliers. Then we get to feature new wine varieties, new vintages. And we get to pair the food. The chefs will pair the food exactly, perfectly with the wine. And Manila's loveliest people, nicest people will be there as usual. And like Raymond said, it's not about getting drunk. It's really the lifestyle. Because wine is very much connected with celebration. Wine is very, very much connected with get-togethers and family.
That's right. And it doesn't have to be like a very expensive or extravagant thing, right, to drink wine?
Yes.
Yes.
Right. And you gentlemen will be there, right? What would you say are your favorite types of wine? I mean, even if you don't name a particular maker, but do you have like, are you partial to a certain kind of grape, for example?
Each winemaking country, they have their own wine style, which sets them apart from the other countries. And there's no favorite country, because each country really has a strong style that's different from the others.
Right, and you agree with that also, right?
Yeah. Like, for example, like if you want a good Shiraz or Syrah, you can also go for French, you can also go for Australian. Good Malbecs coming from Argentina. Carmenères, you'll be trying Carmenères coming from Chile. These are very, it's not only the wine brand, it's not only the wine style, even the grape varieties that are indigenous to the country.
Right. And how would you say the wine culture is developing in the Philippines?
Well, the Philippines in the past 10 years, especially you have restaurants now that have chefs, so it's getting sophisticated, and plus the fact that, you know, the health benefits of wine. So the market is moving up and becoming more sophisticated.
Right, and it doesn't have to be like an older, more mature market. I mean, the yuppies and you know, people who just entered the workforce, for example, can also start getting into the wine scene, right?
Yeah, and the good thing about wine is wine's for everyone, every kind of budget, every kind of taste, every kind of mood. You know, everybody can have access to wine. In fact, it's not supposed to be... We should not promote wine as if it's only for the, you know, the upper class people. Everybody can have it.
That is great. And of course, definitely people will be having it tonight at the Grand Wine Experience in Marriott Hotel. Please invite everyone to attend. It's going to be, sounds like a really exciting event.
Yeah. Please join us tonight. Over 500 wines and spirits from 20 countries. It's a good time to celebrate life. It's a good time to meet the winemakers, vineyard personalities, ask them your questions, find out more about the wines, and not only wines, it's also a big party.
All right, definitely we'll check that out tonight. Ronnie and Raymond, thank you for coming on Shop Talk.
Thank you very much.
All right, we're taking a quick break now, but we will meet some of the exhibitors at the Grand Wine Experience after this short break. Stay tuned, Shop Talk will be right back.